Round one. Fight!
Wow, really?
It can't be over.
I can see right through you.
Final round. Fight.
Really?
Round one. Fight!
Sonic!
Wow. Oh, wow. Hey Dan, what's going on, man?
Let's do this.
Oh. think I'm... Oh, hey. I'm in charge. Yeah. I think I'm almost healthy, so I'm pretty excited about that. I'll go back to Chun in a little bit. We actually ran a few sets before I turned on the stream, and they didn't go nearly as well as I had hoped. It's done. Doesn't burn a meter for it. Nice. Literally the only reason I would ever play Vega is to hit somebody with B triggering a super just for half the life, because why not? Ooh, good shoulder. I'm much more interested in playing Charlie with some Chun on the side. No, sir. Serious. It's time to go into phase two, where I actually play footsies, because I remember there's all these buttons that I'm supposed to be pressing but just aren't. I was holding back when I beat triggered.
Round two.
You should really pick it up. This game is way too much fun not to play. Really?
Round
crispy. Let's go. Yeah.
Don't have time for
Silver Hydra's got some great conversions.
Fight.
I try not to get hit. Yeah, we know. Oh! It's much less defensive. That's not my beach trigger. Ugh. Nope. Not dealing with any of that. No. Oh God! I didn't mean it. Some help, please. I don't want any. Bad man, I like it. Doing wake up super. A terrible person, I know. Huh? Why is our connection starting to jump?
You win.
Let's do this. Shouldn't have done it. That boot is so ridiculous! Man! Yes, that is definitely a picture of, it's a cover art for Mega Man X4. I love it. Best $15 I ever spent. Yeah, there'll be space for Street Fighter. I'll make sure of it this weekend.
Round one. Fight.
Hey, anti-airs. Karen's laugh tends to grow on you. At first I thought it was really stupid too, but now I can't get enough of it. Ooh. Reversal did. I did not expect that. Ah! Alright. Nope. So, hopefully. Oh! That shouldn't kill. It's gonna do a. Oh wow, it did kill. That sucks. No! Wow! Execution error. I did not get the, I didn't get the, Sonic Sonic.
You lose.
This Karen is really good. We give him one more with the Nash, and then I'll switch it back. Go back to running that shot and get him destroyed in footsies. I think the plan this time is I'm not gonna save for V trigger because it's not been doing what I want it to. So I'm gonna try and V reversal when I inevitably get pushed to the corner because. That's, I'm scared of buttons.
Fight.
Shoulder safe. Hey. Hey, welcome ladies and germs. Nice. I gave him a free jump and that's my fault. Oh boy, here we go. Goodbye life bar. I thought I didn't need you anyway. Oh hey, I'm still mid-screen, relatively. I'm out. Oh, that was staying in front. No! I did it again. Oh, that was supposed to be... Why do I keep missing that?
Fight.
safe. And there goes my life bar. Alright, I'm still good. Yeah, Nash is... I was gonna say Nash is technically half dead, but he's actually all the way dead. They found him in the middle of, like, South America and patched him up. Literally. There's buttons in that sequence. Ugh. Meaty.
It can't be over.
I can see right through you.
Round two.
Man, that button is so ridiculous. Wow, how did I not block that? And I did. Like, sometimes when you get hit enough, you just realize it's not really worth it anymore. I'll do one more with Nash. I don't like how that one ended, so we'll go back to Chun in a second. Karen is ridiculous. Like, she's easily top tier in this game. It's not even close.
Round one. Fight.
Hey. That was still very
lovely. It can't be over.
I can see right through
you. Block.
Round two.
Yeah, Waited and not thrown the boom an anti-air, but nah.
Round one. Fight.
There's no reason to feel bad about picking the top tiers. There's no glory in the struggle. I had the right idea with the anti, but it was too slow. Touchdown! Woo! Think. Oh my god! That was a good play. Red Shun's coming. That dash is not safe at all, but I should probably wait for the pawn to actually do something about it. Ugh. That bothers the crap out of me. Good play.
You lose.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, that's a crossover. So much damage off of Punish. A lot of damage off of Punish. And I'm dead. Should be my punish. Crash your medium kick legs is one. Actually, I should probably check this. This might be a little important. Whoops.
Let's do this.
Frame startup. Yeesh.
Let's begin.
You! Ooh. Yeah, I know I can't be dropping stuff, but this is also day two of me playing a charge character. I'm actually surprised I didn't actually just die there. Here we go. No? Now, here we go. Jeez. Wow. Oh yeah, you're using, you're on PC. I think you have to use X input to get it to recognize. No! Wonder what I can do off of that head stomp that doesn't get me killed. I could have used it, but... I didn't think that one would work, I could've took him out. It's super.
You lose.
Let's do this.
Let's begin. Wow. Thank you. What? Whoops. Hey. Should have just done it. I'm sitting here thinking he's about to throw a fireball that doesn't exist. I wonder if he can jump out of it. Or jump out of pretty boring. Guess we're gonna find out. Ow. Really? So you're telling me I can't grab a move that's minus 10 on block? Really? Really? That's what this has come down to. Are you serious? That's the thing about learning a game for the first couple of weeks. Things that you think should work, don't. And things that you haven't even thought of are the solutions you're supposed to take.
Let's do this.
So, that being said, I guess we'll just have to keep it simple for now.
Now, let's begin.
Oh, wow. I'm not protecting myself from jumping, but that's why I'm eating all this damage.
Round two.
Fight. Ugh. What? Okay. It was gonna be close. One more hit and I actually would have died there. Great. No, okay. What? Oh, that's new.
You lose.
He went for the chip out. It wasn't fair, because I jumped, but I missed the punish completely. It's good to know.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Good on you for not burning the meter.
Round two.
See if I can win a set this time. Be great.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Oh wow.
There you go.
So there's a very specific space in which that works. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Fight. You got it.
You lose.
Alrighty. He says this one's his last one, so we get to go back to the lab after this and fix everything that went wrong. Nice of you to join us this evening.
I'll show you the divide in our
round one. Fight.
I missed it. Wow. I guess I could have just anti-aired with Stand Medium Kick instead. Save the bar. Nope, I'm leaving. Drop combos! How am I doing tonight? I'm doing a lot better. Mainly because I took the day off today, and I was able to rest. So, I'm not technically dying anymore. I probably sound a lot better compared to yesterday, too. Obviously, still not 100%, but... Eh, what can you do?
Round one. Fight.
No, I threw that all away. Yeah, my lung is back. After dying horrible pain for fire eating death on the kitchen floor yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm scared.
Good
job.
You lose.
Round one. Fight.
I think. Again, I should have used medium. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Round two.
Nope. And I'm dead. I am so sad right now. Okay. A stare down. Oh my gosh. Coach, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!